If you have a hiatal hernia and you also have reflux, then the best treatment options for those are usually surgical. Hiatal hernia means there is a widening in your breathing muscle is larger than normal. The stomach then slowly makes its way from the abdomen into the chest. What we do is that opening in the breathing muscle is actually sutured closed, so basically trying to mimic what it should be like in normal conditions and situations, and the stomach is pulled back into the abdomen, and then we have multiple options essentially of how to prevent acid then from refluxing from the stomach into the esophagus. One of the things that we can do is called a fundoplication. A fundoplication essentially means where we take the stomach and wrap it around the lower part of the esophagus. One of the newer procedures in the market is actually a lower esophageal augmentation device. Essentially what it is, it's a system of magnets that kind of like work independently, and after the stomach is brought back into the abdominal cavity and that opening is actually closed, we place this device on top of the stomach. What that actually allows the stomach to do is it prevents it from refluxing acid back into the esophagus, but it allows food to normally go down into the stomach from the esophagus without causing any problems. All of these are done through minimally invasive techniques, and predominantly in my practice through robotic surgery. Pretty much within a week or two after you've had the surgery done, you will completely come off all your medication and your symptoms would have significantly improved. The heartburn almost resolves immediately after surgery.